Hey, what's up guys, hope you are doing great. The new toolbox Cluckabunga version 2.0 is now released and you can use it to tweak iOS system on all A12 plus devices without jailbreak, running on specific iOS versions supported by the KFD exploit. Here I am showing you how to download Cluckabunga IPA iOS 16 and install it on all A12 plus iOS devices on Mac. I am using Sideloadly. You can use any other method to sideload it. You can make changes to iOS system just like the tweaks you install on a jailbroken device, but this works without the jailbreak for tweaking iOS system. Let's first see what iOS versions and devices are supported by the Cluckabunga IPA. The Cluckabunga IPA supports iOS 16.2 till iOS 16.5, including iOS 16.6 Beta 1 on A12 and Plus devices. These are the versions supported by the KFD exploit as well, and no other iOS versions and below A12 devices are supported. Therefore, if you are on any other device, you can install Cowabunga IPA on your device. Hit the subscribe button if you want me to make a separate tutorial on that. Now, let's see how to download and install Cluckabunga IPA on your device and use it. Before that, hit the like button so the YouTube suggests this video to the other users looking for the same tutorial. Now, first go to this link. You can get it from the description below. Here, scroll down and come to this section. Click on this Cluckabunga IPA download link. Then on the next page, click on the skip button and then on this allow button, it will start downloading the IPA. Once it's done, now you need to install Sideloadly or AllStore on your computer. I already have installed the Sideloadly, so I am just opening it right away. If you do not have it, you can install it and then follow this video. I already have published a complete beginner guide on how to install Sideloadly on Mac. You can follow that if you want to install Sideloadly. I will put its link up in the cards and in the description below. Once the Sideloadly is installed, open it on your computer. Attach your device to the computer and hit the trust button on your device so the Sideloadly can recognize it. Once it's connected, you can see here at the top of Sideloadly, the device is connected. Now add your Apple ID in the field, then select the Cluckabunga IPA file from the left side. Click here and find the IPA and open it. Once the Cluckabunga IPA is selected, hit the start button and it will start installing the IPA on your connected device. But if you are doing it for the very first time, it will ask you to enter Apple ID password, then for two-factor authentication and more things. I have covered all those things in my Sideloadly Mac tutorial, which is linked below in this video's description. As you can see, Cluckabunga IPA is installed on my device. You can see it here. Guys, thumbs up the video if you have successfully installed it. And if you have made this far in this video, hit the subscribe button as well. Now before you can open and use it, you need to first trust it. It will show you this error. Now to trust the app, go to settings, then in general, here VPN and device management, tap on your Apple ID and trust the app from here. Now you will be able to use Cluckabunga only if the developer mode is turned on. If it's not, you will be asked to turn on the developer mode. Now for enabling that, go to the settings again, then in privacy and security, scroll down at the bottom, tap on the developer mode option, then enable the toggle on the next page. Once you enable the toggle, it will ask you to restart the device. Do that, it's a must to enable the developer mode. Once the device restarts, after it boots back up, it will show you a pop-up to turn on developer mode. Tap on the turn on button and it will enable it. Now here is one problem that you might face. There is a chance you are not able to see the developer mode option on your device. In that case, you need to manually install it and enable it. It's a must, otherwise you won't be able to open the Cluckabunga IPA. For that, I already have published a video on how to fix developer mode not showing. Its link is in the description and up in the cards, you can follow that. Finally, once the developer mode is enabled on your device, you can open Cluckabunga IPA on your device and use it to tweak iOS operating system. Let's just take a look at it. Here are the springboard tools. Here you can change many things. You can tweak the dock you have on your device through these settings. And here is the font section. You can add and change the font on your device. You can also change the lock screen faces as well and download the new faces if you want from the explore section. Here in the settings app customizer, you can tweak the labels and icons and more stuff. Here you can see in the preview how things change when I enable or disable the toggle. Here is guys, how to download Cluckabunga IPA and install it on iOS 16.2 till iOS 16.5 including iOS 16.6 beta 1 on all A12 plus devices and tweak iOS system without jailbreak. Thank you for watching.